Hi, I'm Al from Just Ask Al. So Lynn, you have a great question. You did something kind of stupid, but it's okay. Everybody's done it before. You poured dish soap in your intake dispenser. It happens. What you really need to do is open up the cap, get a turkey baster, flush it out a bunch of times with some water, maybe even suck some of it out. Then run a cycle, crank it up all the way if your rinse aid dispenser has adjustments on it. Run a cycle, maybe nothing in there. Mid-cycle, open it up and see if there's a lot of suds and stuff, because you gotta really be careful that you don't over-suds it, you're gonna suck in error codes. But if you clean it out a few times, I think you'll be okay. It's not gonna ruin your dishwasher, don't panic. It just needs to be flushed with water a few times. And now you learn your lesson, don't do it again.